Hello everybody, myself is Alvati of Standard 10C is here to tell you a very interesting topic, that on a topic self-confident. So let's get started. And today we're going to be discussing the topic and a story that is related to our second president, that is Lal Bahadur Shastri. You may be familiar about him. So he has no money to buy books. He belongs to a very poor family, but then also he was the second president of our country. During his childhood, once his teacher asked him about his book, he had no answer because he had no money to buy the books. And his teacher warned him that next day, if he don't bring his book, then he will not allow him to sit in the class. In the same day, he asked one of his friends to lend him a book. His friend agreed to give his book. Then whole night he sat on the street and he wrote the book, whole book, line by line, word to word in his notebook. That's amazing. And next day when his teacher asked about his notebook, about his textbook, then He handed over his copy. The teacher was surprised to see that the copy he had handed over, in it he had written all the line, all the text, line by line, all the chapters, all the question. That's amazing. He was surprised that how can a small boy can do this much thing. He was very impressed, and by then he became his favorite student. He also told the other student of the class that the text or the book is not important, but rather the knowledge is important, which is in the book, not the book. So here two values are coming up, that is, book is not important, the knowledge is important. Don't matter that from where you get it. It may be from your parents, teachers, or surrounding, newspaper, copies, books, or anywhere. And always be confident, not the book. So your two values are coming up, that is, book is not important, the knowledge is important. Don't matter that from where you get it. It may be from your parents, teachers, or surrounding, newspaper, copies, books, or anywhere. And always be confident. Don't lose your hope. Practice self-confidence. That is an amazing tool that can be changed, that can change your life. This is a very good value. We all should have to cultivate this habit within ourselves. Thank you and have a nice day.